for an N-channel JFET, as P-wells are formed in the N substrate, a P-N depletion junction like this is formed along the boundary where the P-well meets the N substrate. The N-channel is flanked by the two depletion regions on either side, creating a channel between the two P-wells. This is the physical internal construction of a JFET. Metallic contacts are provided at the drain and the source and on either side of the substrate where the two P-wells are. The contacts of the P-wells are tied together into the third terminal, the gate. The JFET is now ready for use. To operate the device, a positive voltage is applied between the drain and the source. Electrons will begin to flow from the source to the drain even when there's no voltage applied at the gate. The conventional current here is from drain to source, so electron movement is from source to drain.